one.
And that's a cracker.
Eight.
And this time, not such a good shot. Wanted to get on that red to straighter so that he could have played onto the blank to split these two reds near the back cushion. But now we'll be going down the table.
Nine.
Just looking to see if he's got the angle to run through off the blue to come down and split these reds. And looking at his expression, I don't think he has.
Dennis Taylor, 14.
Well, I don't know whether Stephen can cut this in, but he's certainly got Dennis in trouble here, just stumped behind the blank.
That's what he tried the first time. That was Dennis's problem. 21 points in it. I just wonder what Dennis's feelings are at this moment.
One.
I think that could be the frame and tournament. He has the perfect angle on the brown just to stun down behind the yellow. And this yellow would be sufficient to leave Dennis needing snookers.
Five. Seven.
He wanted so much to repeat his victory of 1984.
Seven, Stephen Hendry.
28 points the difference. 25 points on the table. and so another chance. Quick shot of the trophy they're yet to present. Magnificent trophy to go to the winner, together with a cheque for £60,000. The runner-up in this final receives £36,000. Out of the snooker, but the laughing Irish eyes are smiling no longer. Brilliant potting then. He's shown us every phase of the game. The 1987 Rothman Grand Prix champion is 18-year-old Stephen Hendry, the youngest ever winner of a major tournament.
Stephen Hendry!
This is his moment, the cheque and the trophy. The presentation's being made by Mr. Graham Ridley, Managing Director of Rothman's UK.